Here we are at the Amphi Festival in Cologne, Germany. And we have
six.
Oh, yes, my math is very bad.
It's so impressive to come across more people than we actually are.
I thought eight from the website, actually.
Six.
Okay. And the beautiful ladies are called Medieval Babes. I would like to start by asking how you arrived at the name, and also how you all found each other. And if someone would just introduce the individual members for us.
Okay, I'll do that.
Thank you.
This is Catherine Blake. She is the founding member of the Medieval Babes and our musical director. Originally, the concept was hers, and it started here in Germany, in Berlin, when she met a lady called Dorothy Carter, who was playing medieval instruments, and there the idea was born. Then we have Emily Ovenden. And we have, what's your name? Esther D. she's new. And then we have Mel Pomini. And here we have Beverly Harling, and I'm Claire Rabbit.
Well, thank you very much. It's nice to meet all of you in Germany. I would be interested in knowing how you arrived at the name of the band, of the group.
Isn't that obvious?
yes. But I'm sort of thinking about the terminology or the term babes can be perhaps misunderstood.
What said a misunderstand?
Okay.
It is a very playful name.
That's what I see.
We like to think that people come along to see the babes and stay for the medieval.
Well, then you only attract a particular kind of audience that way.
Those haven't been our findings. Our audience is extremely diverse. We get people that are into classical music, a lot of goths, a lot of children, a massive range of people really enjoy our music.
We did also. Yes. No, I asked because my girlfriend is studying ethnology, and her favorite area is genderforschung in English. She examines or looks at the roles of gender in society. And she's very aware of, disrespect or of women. She's very, very aggressive.
Feminine.
Yes, but you know, she's very aware of little possibilities or little details.
I think we like to promote the idea that we're women. We sing music together, but ultimately we have fun together, and that's why our name is quite playful. Because we do actually have a really, really good time doing what we're doing. That's why it's gone on for as long as it has. We've been doing this over 12 years now.
Yes.
And we spend a hell of a lot of time laughing. So I think it's that the playful nature of our name is a very good representation of what we're about.
Yes, and it was very playful here today. We enjoyed it.
We enjoyed it too. Yeah. I love to play in Germany.
And just because you're a babe doesn't mean you're not a feminist.
My girlfriend will be especially glad to hear that.
The inference is the timeless nature of medieval babes.
Uh-huh.
So it's not about being youthful necessarily.
Yeah, no, it's true.
Or conforming to any stereotypes. Yeah. It's a lifelong concept that you can be a medieval babe.
It's a philosophy.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. You can be a babe at any age.
Yeah, well, I don't know if I could, but...
if you wanted to.
Y'all are doing it very well.
Thank you.
Would you, someone tell us a little bit about, recent things which you've been doing and projects which are coming up?
Well, we're working on our sixth studio album at the moment. It's nearly finished. It's very exciting. We've got this fabulous new producer who's reinventing our sound to a certain extent, and we're all like very anticipating hearing the final mixes. You know, our composition has got a lot more diverse recently. We've been indulging a lot more radical vocal styles, and the instrumentation is a lot more ambitious, and I guess some of it's gone a bit more pop or a bit more folk or a bit more world music. There's a lot more diverse sort of compositional styles inherent within our forthcoming album than ever before. It's a very exciting time for us.
Sounds interesting.
We've nearly finished it.
Yep, we have a photo shoot tomorrow, first thing in the morning, for the album cover.
Oh, you have to get up early.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Or stay up all night.
Yeah. And then we finish the album, and then we are on tour, and we come here and Holland and Belgium in October.
Uh-huh. Germany, you mean?
Yeah.
Here?
Yeah, here.
Uh-huh. Where are you playing in Germany?
You can find out the dates from our website.
Yeah. Good, okay.
Medievalbabes.com.
I just don't remember them. I was there many times. Yeah. And
Shall I read out the dates?
Yeah,
plug it, baby.
Okay, we are
Illumination.
We are playing Cologne Amphitheatre, which is today, isn't it? I can't read it.
I'll put it in the film.
Yeah, okay. Great. Yeah. Thank you.
On the website is where you can find all the
We toured here last year and we had the best time. We were looked after so nicely. We played in what was more like rock clubs, because in the UK we play in cathedrals quite often.
Oh, that must be wonderful.
And in America in theatres. So over here it was very nice to have the standing up audience and, you know, get close to the audience.
That's what I like
about it. We enjoyed that a lot.
Yeah. One of the most exciting things about being in this band is the diversity of venues that we seem to be suitable at. The fact that we can play in a rock goth club,
caves,
and a cathedral, and it works equally well in a different way is definitely one of the plus points.
It speaks very well for all of y'all's capabilities.
Mm. Yeah.
Well, thank you.
I'm sorry, I don't remember exactly who, but I read that some of you, or one, was trained classically. I think more than one.
A few of us.
Pretty much everybody.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Very nice.